What I want to ask you comes directly out of my studio practice as well as out of my teachings, which has to do with the link or the difference between cinema and video art. And I used to answer and I used to think that the difference is in the process, in the context, in the presentation, and in the discourse around it. And I wonder what you think of it as curators and how you use film in the museum, and do you see a clear distinction between video art and film, or do you think it is diffusible?